And right now we have a big heavyweight match going on. Sean O'Donnell and Jeff Odgers.
O'Donnell the rookie and Odgers the tough guy, and O'Donnell wrestles Odgers down to the ice to the roar of the fans with 16:26 to go in the third period. Ray Whitney was upset. He had the puck coming across the blue line.